has dropped a bomb somewhere, contaminating atmosphere and blackening the sky. It's Good News Week. Someone's found a way to give the rotting dead a will to live, go on and never die. Have you heard the news? What did it say? Who's won that race? What's the weather like today? It's Good News Week. Famines shake the need for coal by stimulating birth control. We're wanting less to eat. It's Good News Week. Doctors finding many ways of wrapping brains in metal trays to keep us from the heat. From the heat.